fact check.
Apparently, hamsters in the wild burrow, which makes sense. For some reason, all the information that I've heard and read says that they don't burrow as deeply. They don't have as much of a need to burrow when domesticated. I'm not sure why that is right now. More research is needed.